Hello, you're watching CVR English with me, Hanisha Kulati. Welcome to our regional news. Moving ahead with the bulletin, a total number of 293 new COVID-19 cases and 2 deaths were reported in Telangana, the state health department informed. With this, the total positivity cases in the state now stand at 287,108, including 5,571 active cases and 1,546 deaths. A total number of recoveries stand at 279,991, including 535. As many as 26,590 samples were tested for COVID, taking the total number of tests conducted in the state to 69,51,297. 186,762 samples have been tested per million population. Meanwhile, India reported as many as 19,078 new COVID-19 cases in the last 24 hours, taking the total number of positive cases in the country to 1,03,05,788. The Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare had informed.